peu près que le concert avait débuté.
It had been 40 minutes since the concert began. There were a lot of people in the room. It was almost full and in the middle of a song.
Des détonations qui venaient de derrière.
We heard detonations coming from behind and heard screams.
Donc, j'ai tourné la tête.
So I turned my head there and I saw guys with Kalashnikovs aimed at us.
Portaient des Kalashnikovs qui nous visaient, en fait.
They were shooting at the crowd.
Totalement aléatoire.
Their faces were uncovered.
Ils avaient le visage découvert.
The one I saw was dressed in black. He seemed very young.
Son visage m'a paru très jeune.
In his 20s.
La vingtaine. Alors immédiatement tout le monde.
Everyone decided to lie on the ground.
Sur le sol.
I think it's a natural reflex in this kind of situation. There were so many people that I ended up with one or two people on top of me. And that saved my life.
Sauver la vie d'une certaine manière.
We waited for them to recharge their weapons, and then we fled to a technical room to the right of the stage, which was plunged into darkness. There were 10 people frightened inside. This room led nowhere. There was no exit, no escape. We had moved from one trap to another one, in some way, even if it was less exposed. So we waited a few minutes inside. The shooting continued. No one understood exactly what was happening. They were reloading their weapons, and it's at this point that we decided to run on the stage because on the other side was the only escape route leading to the street. Instinctively, I turned my head when I was in the middle of the stage. And I saw these men continuing to fire, coldly executing people on the ground and watching us run. And at that moment, I caught a girl who was sat on the stage. She was seriously injured and had received 2 bullets to her buttock and left thigh. She was bleeding a lot and was losing consciousness. I caught her, I put her on my shoulders and ran into the street.
Je l'ai mis sur mes épaules et on a couru dans la rue.